All right. When you go out for a jog, you'll probably be running on all sorts of surfaces, gravel, asphalt, grass, or dirt. Melanie Kim shows us a new shoe with a brain that adjusts to your running conditions.
This is how you turn it on.
You're seeing it for the first time, the Adidas intelligent running shoe.
This is a huge step forward for the industry. What the shoe does is basically it can adapt to the individual that's wearing it, and it can give them the appropriate cushioning all the time.
Example, you're running on asphalt, then on grass. The shoe actually reacts.
Our goal here was to make the run comfortable.
The technology that makes that happen.
This is what is built into the shoe. And so back here we have a cushioning element. We have our sensor, which basically is a Hall sensor. The magnet sits underneath, so it would be located in that cavity. Okay. And then as this compresses, we can measure the distance between this sensor and that magnet. That information passes up into our microcontroller, which is the brain of the unit. And that microcontroller understands the right amount of cushioning and can make decisions.
All of it had to be small, lightweight, able to take lots of pounding, and of course, the shoe had to look good.
To give you a better idea of the technology in the shoe, the sensor takes 1,000 measurements per second, and the processor, it is faster than the one used in the first lunar landing.
So it might surprise you that something your kid or you might play with had a part in the intelligent shoe.
We went to the toy store and bought Furbies and the new robots that were coming out, and basically took them apart to take parts out that we could use to build our first prototypes, to do proof of concept.
Prove it. They did.
Now, a smart shoe has been tried before, but no footwear company has been able to get over all the technological hurdles until now. The intelligent shoe from Adidas, or Adidas, as most of the world says it, will be available spring 2005 for around $250, David.
Wow. Okay, Adidas.
Adidas.
I know that now.
Right.
All right. Well, tell me, how is this thing powered? Where does the shoe get its juice from?
Gotta have juice, David. The intelligent shoe runs on watch batteries, just like the ones you have in your watch. The shoe is so intelligent, it only uses the battery when the foot is actually up in the air, and that way it conserves energy. The watch battery is actually underneath the sock liner in the shoe, so it's really easy to change out.
Wow, pretty cool stuff. All right, thanks, Melanie.
Sure.